He revels in sexual tension, but never can get his relief. What starts off as modest affection soon turns into general grief. He recognizes his condition. He's fully aware of his faults. He's fighting a war of attrition, but tripping on most of the faults. He's searching for someone aggressive, but he knows that it's all in his head. At first glance, he's all too possessive of that ineffable feeling of dread. Psilocybin floats over the counter. The benzene is under the bed. He takes one to wake up from the nightmares that the other one puts in his head. At the bow of the ship, she is singing, and he listens without a concern. As the waves hit the port, he is clinging to the sounds of the rocks on the stern.